Salman Khan is known for both his generosity and his mercurial temper. Unfortunately, one of his fans had to bear the brunt of the latter. The actor had made a trip to Leelavati Hospital to pay an ailing Dilip Kumar a visit. But upon seeing the hordes of fans and media personnel thronging the entrance of the hospital, Salu decided to make a quick exit. But that's when a fan of his got snap happy. His mistake was that he did not ask for the star's permission. Infuriated, Salman rolled down his window and asked the fan to hand over his phone. When he did so, the superstar flung it away, much to his and the spectator's shock. We think Salu might just have lost a fan because of this. Not that it seems to make a difference to him.